sip your chai. You got nothing to hide. Yeah, your future's so bright. So just smile like there's no one watching.
Chichi Nani, hi guys.
Hi guys.
Where are you going?
To swimming pool.
Going to swimming pool today. Mm. Well, Anani will swim. Show guys your this one, be. Wow. Okay, you eat. Agu kutu. Ba. Ah! You'll go swim today. We will swim also. No. Agu kutu. Yay, we will swim today. Ba, come. We'll talk to guys. Come here, Ba. Talk to guys, come. Hello, guys. Today is November 26, 2022. And it is now 10, almost 10:30 in the morning. Yes, and you're eating chips also. And we are getting ready. Actually, we are ready. Nag-aantay na lang kami sa aming service so that we can go. Yes. We are going to Mountain View Mountain Resort. So, meron dong swimming pool. There is infinity pool. And, yeah, basta maganda daw doon. So, it's gonna be Ananya's first time swimming in the Philippines. Excited? Are you excited?
Mm.
Yay! Show guys your this one swimming rush guard.
Mm.
Elsa, complete. Be show me show. Wow! Oh, bye. Come to mama. Agu wants to see guys, man. That's why. Agu wants to see guys. Napagod ang aking brother. Say hi, be hi, guys, be.
Ay, cut out na.
Yun. So, malapit lang dito, guys, yung aming pagliliguan. Mountain View, dito lang. And, tawag dito, nauna na yung kapatid ko, tsaka yung ano niya, boyfriend niya, kasi, yeah, hinakot na nila yung mga gamit kasi mag-ano lang kami, magmumotor lang kami kasi nga malapit lang talaga dito sa amin. So, ano, medyo paos pa ako kasi may mga abo kasi kami nung mga nakaraang araw. Hala, I forgot to give you cough medicine.
Yeah. Bless you,
Agu Kuta. So, ito yung ano namin, dala namin. Ano guys, tawag dito. So, kami, yung nanay ko, yung dalawang kapatid ko lang pala. Kasi yung isang kapatid ko, hindi siya sasama. Tapos, yung tatay ko, susunod lang siya kasi may trabaho pa siya. Hindi ko alam kung anong oras kami, hanggang anong oras kami doon. Kasi ano eh, maganda daw doon kapag ano na, kapag paggabi na ba kasi may mga lights. Pero, may mga bata kasi tayo guys, hindi tayo pwedeng magtagal doon. We cannot stay there for long, di ba? Kasi we have kids and I don't think there will be good space for them to take rest, especially Agu. So, pinadala ko sa kapatid ko yung ano, yung pram or yung stroller ni Ananya para at least merong maupuan si Agu natin, no? In case you want to sleep, no? You can also sleep there, no? Lang, no? You'll take babat also in the pool, no? Buti na lang maganda ang weather natin today. Agu kutu. Nagingipin na siguro to guys kasi ayaw na niyang kumain. Nagpipili na ng kakainin niya. Ano pa bang update today? So, si Dada, day off niya today and day off niya tomorrow and day after pala, Saturday, Sunday. So, nagpunta siya doon sa bahay ng kapatid niya. Nag-train siya for 1 hour. Tapos, from the train station, sinundo siya papunta sa bahay nila. So, doon siya magsistay for the weekend. Yay! Yay! Oh, guys, guys, langga! Tell guys, see you guys. Look at me, guys. I will show you how to swim, guys. Put sunblock lang ka. So you will not become black. Ay, pag-init ah. Dito na kami, guys. Ayan. Mountain View Resort. Done. She is very excited to swim now.
Honey!